Hey, can we talk?
Oh, I need a drink.
She stripped your powers? Why?
Smart, I wanted all along. You know, my father had that dagger and the power to make me human, and he kept it from me. The demon that he was.
But you're vulnerable now. You need your powers to protect yourself. The demon world is...
is a mess. Just one more reason to leave it all behind and start fresh with you.
You stripped your powers from me. Parker, just because we worked well together doesn't mean we should be together.
Why not? We were good together, Vera. Being a demon, having powers, that's what ruined everything. But I'm human now, and things will be different.
Giving up your demon side doesn't change what you did. You made those choices. Your anger and your jealousy caused you to hurt people. And you hurt me. Being human doesn't just erase the past.
I know it doesn't. And I'm really sorry. For the apples. For hurting you. But I am trying to be better. Doesn't that count for something?
Yeah, it does. And I hope you continue to try. But I can't go through this. Too much has happened between us. I'm sorry, Parker.
For everything.